My research is focused on congenital myasthenia and congenital disorders of glycosylation. Congenital myasthenia is a condition that affects communication between nerves and voluntary muscles, making the muscles weak and easily fatigued. Congenital disorders of glycosylation affect the attachment of sugars to proteins. Nearly half of all our proteins have sugars attached to them, which are essential to their functioning. And so these patients have multi-system disorders and global developmental delay. These are lifelong conditions that can leave patients severely disabled or even cause premature death. Diagnosis currently can take many years, and there are only symptomatic treatments for both these conditions. Trying to develop drugs that are economically viable for rare conditions is always a challenge. The other major challenge for these diseases is finding delivery mechanisms for the gene or protein to the right tissues in a safe and effective way, which is a challenge for most of the subtypes of these conditions. As far as I know, we are the only lab that work on these conditions within the UK to do laboratory research. There is a global network of researchers, but there are only about a handful of labs working on congenital myasthenia and low double figures numbers of labs working on congenital disorders of glycosylation. We pretty much know each other, and there's always collaboration across the board. We are working with clinicians to improve diagnostics, accuracy, as well as the speed of diagnosis. We're also working with companies to try and develop new treatments that can be translated to the clinic.